you said before that when you went into 2014, you were just a kid, like everything was new and fresh, and maybe you weren't mentally prepared as you possibly could be. Maybe that was a good thing. Maybe in 2018 you got a little too much thought going on. I mean, what is kind of the third chapter look like for you mentally going into it?
Sochi was definitely more of a whirlwind. Korea was more of a mental breakdown, not a breakdown because I didn't break down, but a mental fight, struggle to get there. Whereas now I've kind of been telling myself, I've made two Olympic teams already, and I've done completely horrible at one. I've done very well at another. So I definitely don't want to go back to the Olympics just to compete and get last or second to last. I want to go back as a competitor if I go back. So really my goal for this season have mainly been time goals and not, I may not say that I don't want to make the Olympic team. I do more than anything. But if I skated very fast and I set all my time goals and I achieved what I wanted to achieve on the ice, making it to the Olympics would be a treat, a cherry on top, and not the ultimate outcome of my season.